Hello everyone, this question appears in class 7th NCERT chapter of practical geometry. This is third question of its exercise 10.3. So the question says that construct triangle ABC with BC equal to 7.5 cm, AC is equal to 5 cm and angle C is equal to 60 degree. So firstly, with the help of a scale, एक line segment draw करेंगे. BC of 7.5 cm, then 8 point C 60 degree का angle draw करेंगे with the help of protractor, then angle C पर compass को fix करके एक 5 cm का arc cut करेंगे. यहां point आ जाएगा A, जहां पे intersect करेगा, and this side will be 5 cm, then point A को B से join कर देंगे. So, our first जगह triangle ABC. Here, angle C is equal to 60 degree. Thank you.